The Nature's Head composting toilet is the ideal choice for all off-road and self-sufficient fans. This toilet is not a simple separating toilet. Because of the integrated agitator, the Nature's Head is a class above and is therefore called a composting toilet. The Nature's Head composting toilet works on the principle of separating liquids and solids. The aim is odour-free use without water and without chemicals. Liquids end up in the 8.3-litre urine container, solids in the 26-litre solids container. A special feature of the Nature's Head composting toilet is the solids flap as a visual cover for unsightly objects and for the safe transfer of all liquids into the urine container. Especially for ladies, targets are thus not necessary. One brick of swollen coconut fibre substrate is filled into the solids container. The ecologically sustainable coconut fibre substrate absorbs liquids quickly and releases them again gradually. The moisture released is transported away to the outside by an integrated fan via a 40mm hose. The result? The toilet remains dry and thus odour-free. The Nature's Head composting toilet is the largest composting toilet in its class. With one filling, about 60 to 80 visits to the toilet are possible without re-littering or other additional work. With two people in continuous use, this corresponds to a range of about 4 to 6 weeks. All components are extremely robust, low maintenance, and, with the exception of the fan, mechanical. To empty the urine bottle, simply open the two safety catches on the sides and lift the toilet head slightly. To empty the solid waste container, remove the toilet head, loosen the two knurled screws on the sides, and you can then remove the entire container. The hinge on the toilet head can be removed as an option. This allows the toilet head to be lifted vertically to save space. The contents of conventional camping toilets are considered hazardous waste. The toilet contents of our Nature's Head dry composting toilet, on the other hand, are fully compostable. This guarantees convenient and environmentally friendly disposal. The urine bottle may be emptied at any toilet, gully, or even a tree. The solid waste container can be emptied conveniently in the residual waste or your own compost. In an emergency, even burial in the forest is permitted. The solid waste container does not need to be cleaned after emptying. Remaining soil serves as a compost starter for the next filling. The Nature's Head composting toilet is powered by a 12-volt connection directly next to the hose connection. The power consumption is only 1.1 Ah. A 230-volt power supply unit is optionally available for connection to a household socket. All that is needed to clean the composting toilet is a spray bottle of diluted vinegar or citric acid. 1 to 2 squirts in the toilet bowl and some toilet paper are enough for a quick and complete cleaning of the smooth toilet surface. The Nature's Head composting toilet measures 48.3 × 48.3 × 53.3 cm and can hold up to 150 kg when open and closed. For comfortable use, we recommend a room width of at least 57 centimeters. The installation of the Nature's Head composting toilet is very easy. The composting toilet is installed using 4 screws supplied and 2 steel brackets to fix it to the floor. Order your Nature's Head composting toilet today at www.tomtour.com. That's www.tomtour.com.